Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
And a light picture looking over Lake Hartwell. Gloomy skies, to say the least. Cloudy skies, patches of light rain and fog, and temperatures very cool, only in the 50s. And I'll show you the widespread temperatures in just a second across the area. Live Super Doppler 4 HD showing a few patches of rain through you folks in Brevard in Transylvania County, all the way back into Clayton and through Rabun County. This little batch is moving very quickly off the northeast at about 35 miles per hour. A little bit of a break, but sandwiched in between, that's not showing up. This is measurable precipitation that's showing up on the radar. What's not showing up is the drizzle and low clouds and the fog, and visibility about 3/4 of a mile in certain areas across the area. Some heavier rain moved through Columbia about an hour ago. That has since shifted off to the east. So all of our heaviest precipitation now has moved off to the east, but look at the impressive looking rainfall totals that we've had from the storm system. Over 2.5 inches of rain in Greenville, about 2.5 inches in Spartanburg, 2¾ inches of rain in Anderson, and almost 2 inches of rain fell at the Asheville Regional Airport. So good soaking rains across the area. 49 degrees right now in Boone, 51 in Asheville, 52 in Hendersonville, mid-50s in Franklin, 53 in Toccoa, and in Clemson, and in Greenville, and in Spartanburg, and it's currently 60 in Elberton, low 60s in Abbeville, and also in Greenwood. A little bit of a breeze out of the northeast here, but notice a south breeze now right here. So this warm front now is starting to lift slowly northward. So we could see some showers or maybe even some thunder showers develop along this warm front as it lifts slowly to the north. The cold front's going to push in from the west, and that's going to push in late tonight. But most of the showers will be done by midnight. Humidity level is extremely high as it can go at 100% in Anderson and also in Asheville. So we're wedged in where there's that warm front. It's actually lifted a little bit farther north. Notice that southerly breeze now for you folks in Greenwood and Abbeville. You probably can feel the temperatures even getting a little bit warmer. We're still wedged in with the north of this warm front and between this cold front. This is where the real cool, stable air is. And then here's the warm front. South of the warm front and east of that warm front, it is very unstable. And look at these thunderstorms moving through the beaches in the low country right now, where a tornado watch continues until 9 o'clock this evening. It does include Wilmington, the Grand Strand and Myrtle Beach, Charleston, Savannah, and Hilton Head. Some pretty nasty thunderstorms. So mild temperatures, 76 degrees in Wilmington, but it's only 52 with the northeasterly wind in Greensboro. So at 7 o'clock, we're right between the two fronts. This warm front's going to lift slowly northward as we go through this evening, and then most of the showers will develop now with that warm front. There's a chance of a thunder shower, especially in the eastern part of the upstate. This is just after midnight tonight. Then the front pushes through, and by tomorrow morning, some clouds, maybe a couple showers along the Tennessee line, and then a little batch of energy out here along the Mississippi River could produce a few showers in through parts of North Georgia and also the mountains of North Carolina, especially tomorrow afternoon. So that's the reason for you folks in Brevard tomorrow. 30% chance of an isolated shower, high 60, very breezy conditions. Breezy in Hartwell, a 20% chance of an afternoon shower, high temperature 66 degrees. Gaffney, you'll start off with clouds and fog, maybe some drizzle, and partly sunny skies and breezy in the afternoon, and milder, high temperature 67 degrees. So here's what it looks like for tonight then. Breezy with patchy fog, drizzle, and rain. Temperature 48 degrees, 43 in the mountains with scattered showers mainly this evening. Then for tomorrow, we can expect morning clouds and fog, sunshine and breezy in the afternoon. High temperature 68 degrees, not bad, but a chilly 58 degrees. And downsloping winds coming off the mountains. It's going to warm us up in the upstate, but not in the mountains. Chilly with very breezy conditions, a couple of stray showers around the area, especially developing in the afternoon. 4-day plus looks like this. Warming trend to continue. Beautiful spring weather for the remainder of the week.
There it is.
And that looks good even for Brad. Down in Augusta for Thursday, Friday, the tournament starts in the weekend. Looking pretty good. Next threat of really general good soaking showers and thunderstorms will be a week from today. But in Augusta, I showed you that forecast. They could see a couple of stray showers over the next several days.
But that's
Augusta.
Not bad.
But warm. But at least it's
looks
warm.
Good. Everything
that's
works.
Good news.
Yeah.